was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me.
Go on then, let's hear the story about a serial killer then.
Nah, trust me man, there was this girl found here last December and it was on the news and it was fucking grim.
Really? What happened?
Well, apparently there was this group of girls and they were walking home from school just up the road and it was 8 o'clock at night or something like that and they heard some noises then suddenly.
Well, go on then.
Well, one of the girls got pushed into a bush by a bloke. He was wearing like a pig mask or something. It was like bloodstained and everything.
Oh, grim, man.
Nah, grim isn't the word for it. I mean, they found a body with like the ears removed, fucking wounds on it. It were like the worst they'd ever seen. Like the police said they'd never seen it before. And then if it had to be on the news, mate, it must be true.
I'm not saying the murder didn't happen, but why would you want to kill someone wearing a pig's mask?
Well, there are some fucked up people in the world, man. I wouldn't be surprised if it was all true.
Nah, just shut up about that now. I've got to get this work done, get the filming over with, and get home by 3 o'clock tonight. I'm not going to waste my day on this crap.
Ooh, someone sounds shamey.
Nah, anyway, look,
that
looks like a decent spot to go do some filming.
Oh, yeah, mate.
Worrying. I should have told you that bloody story. Let's just get on with this documentary, go over that to that tree, let's just get it done.
Alright, give me a minute.
What the fuck is on that tree, man?
What? Stop trying to scare me.
No, seriously, look, there's blood on the tree.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Dude, let's
that?
Get the fuck out of here, man. It's him, Josh, it's him!
Run, Gary, run!
Fucking what do you want from us?
Oh my god, no!
Hello?
Is it on? This could be my last message. I'm stuck in this fucking forest. I can't believe it's all true. He killed him. I'm sorry. I'd just like to say farewell to all my loved ones. Message.
Thank you. guitar, play it again, my Johnny. Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm inside. I was always a fool for my Johnny, for the one they call Johnny. Johnny Guitar.